your hands, everybody. Come on. If God's been faithful, then sing along with us. Everybody say faithful.
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 Faithful,
faithful is our God.
Faithful is our God.
Come on, all over the world.
Faithful.
Say faithful.
Faithful,
faithful is faithful. Our God.
Well, greetings, family. This is Pastor Rhea with Kingdom Builders. And what an honor it is to be able to give you a kingdom nugget for today. I'm excited. There's so much going on in the world and so many things that we're doing locally here at the church. I had to realize one or two things, and that was to know Jesus is to know peace. Think about this. N-O Jesus usually equates to N-O peace. But when you K-N-O-W Jesus, you'll know peace. But what are you saying, Pastor Man? A lot of times we're looking for peace in all the wrong places. We're looking for things to give us peace. We're looking for people to give us peace. We're looking for assets to give us peace. When the reality is, peace comes from knowing Jesus, even in the middle of what's going on. Think about this. While on the boat, he's at the bottom sleep. The disciples are at the top. Water's getting in the boat. And the first thing they do is go and wake up Jesus, who's asleep. Why could he sleep in the midst of a storm? It's because he was peace. He's the Prince of Peace. But he understood that his purpose, his assignment was so great that even if water got in the boat, it could not drown out his purpose and his assignment. Can I say this to you? With everything going on in the world, don't focus on what's going on the outside. Make sure the inside is intact and know Jesus. K-N-O-W, Jesus. And if you do that, you will know peace. Don't take my word for it. I'm outside. I've got a few kids out here. But I want Javon to come and just make the message a little bit plainer. Look at his shirt. It says it all. Here it is. Know Jesus and know peace. I want to encourage you, my brother, my sister, to get to know Jesus. And when you know him for yourself, you will know peace. Let's keep building the kingdom one person at a time.
Jesus, you know.